Go ahead.
Hey guys, it's Sweet Fisher with Making Sweet Dreams Happen. We're going to mix up the raffle tickets here for lucky contestants to complete the game. Jamie here is going to pick the winning one. Alright, buddy, go ahead. Alright. Last four, 6, 7, 5, 8. Last four, 6, 7, 5, 8.
Started that 100 raffle tickets for $50 3 weeks ago, and every week the person that bought 100 raffle tickets for $50 is the one that won the raffle.
Black envelopes, we're in the bingo tumbler, it's live on Facebook.
Yeah.
Everything that's on these white index cards, those
are all money envelopes, they're in these envelopes.
Everything that's near and over there is in here.
So, I'm the only model you gotta do. Sorry. No hugs over here. So what we're gonna do is, you know, no deal, talk about destiny, timing, you know. So I literally put destiny and timing in here.
All right, give this to charity.
pull it up.
They're not.
They can't hear
they're
it.
They're not able to hear you.
See if the microphone, she can hold it.
There's something wrong with the speaker because it's not working like it did last week.
No.
Alright, here we go. Next round.
Thanks, Lord. You're the man. I don't care what Sweet says about you. All right. $50. You have to show me what you did, man.
Let me guess, you turned the volume up.
$350. And last one, $30. Sorry, not sorry. Zero, there we go. There's a good one. And the final envelope of this round. Zero, all right. All right, last one for this round, so we'll do $30. All right.
I take that as a no.
So as we look at the board, there's still a lot of zeros in the play. $10,000 off the board, but there's still some pretty good three-digit numbers in play. Let's see what the next round handles. Zero. While she's picking out her final envelopes, we are at the attic on 41st and Sycamore. This is happening every Monday night out here. Just trying to grow something to make a difference. Challenge you to come on out and be a part of my family on Monday night. Thank you. All right.
Zero.